These are my big swirl filters I was speaking of on the prior video, putting in the wicking grow beds. There's my koi, my free fertilizer. And this is the wicking bed that I just emptied. There's a pump. It's full of K1 filter media. These are biological filters. And I do this once a week or when needed. And all the water goes into the food forest garden. To water all the fruit trees, all the wicking beds, all the bonsai trees, everything is watered from these large 55-gallon swirl filters